intentions, but I tend to blow up. I never learned my lessons, no, the effort's good enough. At least I'm consistent. Na 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 na
two sides know each other so well, and they're reflecting, aren't they, on the way the games have gone and being level on points at this stage.
Well, nip and tuck, but one of these sides gets a win today and opens up a little bit of daylight.
And here is the way Wolves are set out for this vital fixture. 4-3-3, and they've got natural wide players in that front three with a central striker. Can put them in front here. Tried to get the right contact there, but couldn't quite manage it.
Yeah, he's ended up looking a little bit silly, but if you don't try those things, you're never going to succeed, are you?
Gian Moutinho. Giuliano. Well, he'll be hoping to celebrate this his birthday with the right kind of result. Gylfi Sigurdsson couldn't keep it. Giuliano with good vision. Should be a chance here for Mane. He might not get a better chance the whole of the game.
I definitely thought that was 1-0.
And now Wolves in possession. And that's dealt with the problem. Room now out on the wing. Now, can he take them on? It's an excellent cross. Cleared away by the defender. He heads it out of play and it will be a throw-in. Idrissa Gana Gueye. Good defensive clearance there. He's got some room out here in the wide position. Mane with the cross. It's rather skewed off his head in the end.
Yeah, he didn't catch it properly. I think he probably closed his eyes there.
I like the look of this attack. Cleared away, well away from goal. Break quickly when they get possession. Promise. This could be it. Can't lose it here. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Everton hoping that they can get into their rhythm and get the win. The opposition. Good spot by Moutinho. And that's into the gloves of the goalkeeper. Not the hardest thing he'll have to do today by any means. Giuliano. Great ball. Couldn't quite find the gap that he thought he saw. Mane! No doubt that's a corner. Corner played into the middle. Well, that's good defending. This could be danger with this passing. Giuliano, a great chance to go in front. Picked up easily by Pickford. Good interception there. It's Sadio Mane. Gets his cross in. Defended well. Roberto Firmino. Firmino! Oh, now that's a corner. Everton's work. Put the corner in the middle. Keeper up well to punch the corner. Free kick. Keeper's got good distance with that kick. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Could whip it in from here. Mane trying to set up a teammate with a cross. He's got it away. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Well, Goodison Park is still one of our favourite grounds to visit, Alan, isn't it? Because it shakes when Everton do well. Possibly haven't made the ground. Good vision.
Just the keeper to beat. Well, he's had a go, and what a goal!
Wow, it's not often you see somebody find the back of the net from that distance. That is stunning.
Well, he defied the odds by taking the shot on, let alone scoring the goal. Wonderful power. It's a regal strike.
Didn't he just? He's a long way out, but the keeper had absolutely no chance.
He certainly did. Great strike. So a goal with Everton leading here. Giuliano. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Mane!
They have to do better than that to beat Pickford. To Andre Gomez. Well, then it goes.
Keeper goes with
a fist here. And the verdict on added time is 2 minutes. Spotted well by the defender, cut it out. So it's 1-0 here as the... So here we go for the second half. Everton leading to this point. Still plenty of the game to go, though. Giuliano. Opportunity in a wider area. Trying to pick out a man in the middle, but it's the goalkeeper had the problem, and he turns it over the bar for safety. Corner swung in, and they get it away. It's Mane. Jimenez. Giuliano. Looking a problem until the clearance was made. Alan, we were talking about Goodison Park. I was saying how much I enjoy being there. I didn't want to put words into your mouth, but you share those feelings.
It's one of the great old grounds, isn't it? I know. I look at...
And shoots! Well, he's skimmed the top of the bar here.
I think the keeper was probably comfortable, but decent effort.
I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Yeah, and what a good time to score that was. Put his side in the lead.
Gay. Andre Gomez. He's got his shot off now. Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
Substitution for Everton, coming off the pitch, number 8, Andreas Gomez. Coming onto the pitch,
Roberto Firmino.
Number 18, Morgan Snyder.
Roberto Firmino. Should be. Firmino! And there's a goal. Deflected by a defensive boot there. Restarting Everton and 2-0.
Number 9.
We're going to shoot from here. Well, he got the power from that range. That was pretty good, but not the accuracy.
Yeah, if you try from that distance, you've got to do a better job than that.
Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. There's some potential in this move. Throw in now. Gian Moutinho. Well read by the defender. Bit of space for him. Now out on the wing. Can he pick somebody out for this pullback? Goodness me, it's hit the post. And he's taken the chance beautifully.
Well, it's a poacher's goal, pure and simple. And this lad has done it time and again during the course of his career.
Well, he's followed the forwards manual, Alan, hasn't he? Really following up to get the chance when it comes off the keeper.
Well, that's what a striker's game should be all about. Anticipating the knockdown and getting there first.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Saw the pass coming and got there first. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Shot on! And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Still 20 minutes to go. That's a combination of skill and will to hold off the opposition. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw. Looking for teammates in the middle. Goalkeeper opts to punch. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Jimenez. And the ball knocked away long. On paper, when we looked at it, Everton seemed to have a bit of a problem here, a really big challenge. Well, he's one-on-one with the goalkeeper. That's a great clearance. Roberto Firmino. He's had a go. Oh, credit to him for taking that shot on, and he connected well enough.
Well, he has got a strong shot, we know that, but not his best effort.
Promise. Well, this again, and here's the shot. Got his laces behind that one.
Took his eye off the ball, but not a bad effort.
We've got a substitution coming up, Alan, now, and it's the midfield player who's going off. And in that part of the pitch, they've been second best.
They have been. His teammates haven't helped, but he looked low on confidence, really. Couldn't get into the game, and it's a sensible decision by the manager.
Jimenez. Offside given, Alan.
Oh, I'm not sure he's got that one right, you know. I think he was on.
Found it hard to get into the game, hasn't he? The player in the wide position, and he's going to pay a price for that. He's not going to finish the game.
Yeah, he didn't really get into it, did he? And part of that is due to...
With great vision here. Cleared away, well away from goal. Well, we've been locked in this position for a while. It's probably the longest period in the game where the losing team haven't conceded. They're just seeing out time, and to be fair, the winning team are doing the same as well. Blow the whistle, ref. And it's going to be a minimum of 3 minutes to be played of added time.
3 minutes.
Promise. He's in. And it's the goalkeeper who's whacked it away.